He's in my room. Why do they always feel the need to sing that dumbass song?
Hello?
She said hello. Really? Oh my god. All right, let's pick it back up. Thought I was gonna get two quick kills right off the bat. Fucking ridiculous. I can't keep my health up because I keep getting spotted by this bullshit. Also, a good opportunity that they missed is that you should be able to like use a guy's body as a decoy and pull the pin and walk away, so when the people come to inspect the body, they explode with the body. That would be real cool. You know, you gotta keep up your options to kill people. One second. All right. What do you guys have now? One dude loudly singing, facing one direction, like, all the time. And then there's this douchebag.
Yep.
I'm starting to feel a little weird. When the kills are malicious like that, it's starting to feel like a horror movie, you know what I mean? Like, you're just like, you know, they talk a lot about men being shell-shocked and stuff like that, you know, having post-traumatic stress, PTSD or whatever. You know, I wonder if a lady in the front lines gets the same junk. I'm pretty sure she does, but would she go, like, fucking ape shit crazy like that? And then just, like, stab her husband, like, a million times on some, like, you didn't go to Afghanistan type shit? Like, I mean, you know, spoiler alert for the real life of Violet Summer, but she got captured, like, later on after this game or whatever. Oh, I didn't know that's where I was supposed to go. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go now. She got captured later on in her life after this game. And she was interrogated and killed. So, you know, there will be no part two in this game.
Schnaps wäre jetzt gut.
bro. Everybody needs schnapps. You know, I don't even drink schnapps, but they talk about it so much in this game that I actually want some, you know? This must have been before the days of Jaeger. Although I believe that schnapps was part of the actual rations, so every time you drink some schnapps, think about Nazis. Because what goes hand in hand with schnapps? Nazis. We can make it. Yay, we made it. There you go, sir. You have a nice day. Always cracks me up how they never notice their friends are dead. Get there. Ooh, that was very close. All right. So I remember this section. It was a little grueling here. I've already been playing it for an hour, man. This is an endurance thing. So that guy's there. And I can't go over that way. I have to go this way. But he's just basically there to ensure that I don't get up and run like an idiot, right? This is a tricky area. I'm not opposed to killing people using my stealth. Actually, I'd rather prefer it, but still. I'm glad that guy's vision is garbage. What stinks the most is having to time this kill right here. Because the two guys come walking up, right? This dude will sit there and chill. Okay. The grass is just placed specifically so that you have to make sure you're in the shade when it happens. And then when you get there, this guy stands in the corner for a while, which is irritating. I mean, it is irritating because you sit there and you stare at him, wait for him to come back. But he doesn't, except for just now. And there was one time I actually made the move over there to get him because he was just standing there. And then the moment I walked up on him, he was like, ta-da. Come on, buddy. See if we can make it. That seemed to work out nicely. Yeah, don't ask me why that went so smoothly. It was really tough last time. Now that was close. He almost looked at me. All right. Edelweiss badge. You know what? It's a trip being a badass here. It feels very weird. Because you're basically smoking everybody. Everybody's got guns, and you're basically walking through with a pocket knife. Like, killing everybody on some fucking... I would say John Wick, but John Wick is a little bit louder than that. Is that guy still over there? See, that dude disappeared. Where'd he go? Anyway, time to handle some business. See, if I make it over there to the corner, those two have a conversation. So I'm trying to figure out whether or not I want the conversation to be on here, or should I kill this guy right here? I'm probably just going to kill him right here. I mean, no, I'm going to let him have the conversation, because I don't remember what the conversation was about. And I'm halfway interested for no reason at all. Well, actually, it's mostly because this game is if you don't listen to the people... The German soldiers talk, you don't get half the information, right? And if you don't read the letters, which you don't really have to read the letters. Here we go.
Und, was gefunden?
Ja, im Keller habe ich geklaute Waffen gefunden. Das Pack muss zur Resistance gehören. Ist aber keiner mehr da.
Habe ich mir gedacht. Aber die kriegen wir noch. Los, weiter!
So, yeah, there's stolen weapons somewhere. Schwuppdiwupp. He's making a long walk right here. Shit! Woo! I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Alright, I'll let you guys know when I'm back here. I don't remember any save spots, so this is gonna be harsh. Yeah, this really sucks. Okay, it brought me all the way back here. That took forever. Even knowing what the hell I was doing, that took a long time. Whatever. All right, guys, I'm back. This one presented me a little bit of a challenge. So what I'm going to do this time is follow the dude straight from the truck. Can I hide right here? I can hide right here. Sweet. I think that guy spends the whole time smoking. Because he doesn't want to do his job. Oh shit, I'm giving up. I'm giving up. I want the world to know. I'm a coward for show. Anyway. Could have caught up with him. I'm gonna try this again, but not be a wuss. God, I wish you could stunt walk faster. That guy doesn't seem to know anything, so guess it works out to my advantage. It's too bad I was such a little bitch. To be fair, I didn't want to die and have to do that whole thing over again. Does that make sense? Because that's super irritating. And it seems like you know when you're at the end of a game because the save points start to stretch out. It's like a, I mean, it's supposed to be what they do to give you a challenge. I just don't see the point in creating an extra challenge for you as a person. You know what I mean? Oh, this is where the weapons are. Why am I walking like this? I'm scared. Is this where my stuff is? Please tell me this is where my stuff is. Because I am sick and tired of walking around in my pajamas. Okay, that's nice, but...
Oh, yes. That'll hurt.
Oh, yes. It's the first time she started talking like some happy kid. Oh, yes. Fuck it, let's kill him. I heard people coughing over here. What's over here? What's this? Alright, we got medikits in the house. I'm going back inside because medikits. Oh, well, I got all the medikits. All right, let's go. You coming downstairs or what, punk?
Komm raus, ich krieg dich ja doch.
Das ist der Tod. That was fun. Oh, see, that was bullshit.
Hab sie.
I think I like that situation where I kind of set it up so that they have to come to me in a bottleneck. That's a pretty decent strategy as opposed to trying to shoot them.
Oh, yes, that'll hurt.
Trying to shoot them all out in the open. The only problem is there's no button that helps you reload, so that you have to finish shooting people and then reload your damn buttons, dude. Reload your bullets. That's stupid. See that? Like, why would I want to deal with that bullshit? Seriously. Come on, open the door.
Ich mach dich fertig!
verkriecht sich einfach.
Diesmal entkommst du mir nicht.
Let's go, homie. Hello. Is alle tot? Hello, is alle tot? Anyway. They give you the ammo, but really I would much rather have the med packs. See, there's no button to reload. I'm pushing all the buttons. They even have a button that changes the way you shoulder holster the gun, but they forgot to give you a reload button. What kind of a gun game gives you no reload button whatsoever? There you are.
Hier schleicht doch jemand rum.
Oh shit.
Das war's
on. Come on.
Das gibt's doch nicht. Komm raus, du Miststück.
Wenn ich dich finde, bist du dran.
Ridiculous.
Schnapp ich mir.
The gun physics in this game is complete garbage. Oh, I have no idea how I got shot that time. That's bullshit. These guys are so good at shooting the shit, seriously. See, how did I miss him there? I shot right through him. The fuck is that shit? I mean, seriously, the damn reticle's right on him. Like, I don't... Really? I'll probably die now that everybody's awake. Come raus, du Sau. Really, though? Really? That's what's hood. Pump like 80 bullets in this guy. Pump like 80 bullets in this guy. He doesn't fall down. Then everybody else is aight. Oh, medikit. Nice. Hey, give me all your shit, son. Alright, I think I can move forward now. Jeez, really though? That's just mean, seriously. Let me go. All right. I'm out this bitch. Jesus, man. Sorry, guys. That was nothing like guerrilla warfare in your pajamas. You know what I'm saying? That was a mean section. That was horribly rough. I mean, yes, it was horribly rough. I mean, the reticle doesn't quite give you enough to shoot with, and I mean, you saw it right there. Like, I'm unloading bullets all over these guys, and they're just standing there like, hey. And it's like one of those physics things where if you shoot somebody straight up in the chest, they have to go through their whole bullshit animation before you kill them. Like, so what? I'm supposed to time my shots, be like, 1, 2, 3 to kill a guy, or what? Die already, anyway. So there you go. There you have it, everybody. And thanks for joining me on this ill stage. And that's me for Dad's Free Time Let's Plays. That's my time. Peace.